Hey guys, as a little bonus, I thought you might like to see how to create a password-protected Jupyter website. So, this is if you want to protect your Jupyter website from hackers or your friends or maybe your parents. To do this, we go to the Google Cloud Platform, and then you go to the Compute Engine section of the options. Then, to create the computer with the Jupyter website, click Create Instance. You can then name the computer. For instance, it could be called My Secure Jupyter. Then you can fill out the rest of this section just like how you did previously in this video. Okay, I just filled out this computer's information like how we did previously. But before I click Create, underneath Container Image in Command, what you type is tiny, and then you click Add Argument. Then you add minus g. Then you click add argument again. Then you type password, all lowercase. Then you click add argument. Now you can type what you want your password to be. It can't use any quotation marks or any spaces. For instance, we could make my password 123 exclamation mark. And then we can click Create. Now we'll have a secure Jupyter website in 15 minutes. All right, so the new computer is up and running, and we can check it out by going to its IP address like before. And then we remove the S in HTTPS. Now we see that the computer asks for the password that we created earlier. And when we type in the password, we now have access to the computer. Now that we have this new secure computer up and running, you don't really need your old computer anymore. So you can delete the old computer by clicking the checkbox next to it and then clicking Delete. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed the bonus tip.